cool raindrops sizzle as they hit the hot ash. It is safe now to leave the burrow. The cockatoos sift through the ash for seeds, while the wombat searches for unburnt grasses. Eventually, the land will recover and the plants will regrow. In the meantime, the wombat needs a new home. The wombat smells fresh grass just on the other side of the fence. The wombat is tired from the long journey. Thank you. It is safe here. This is home.
Thank you.